Brum, 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 whoa.
Yo, what's up? Welcome to Handsome Sex God's channel. I'm his little brother. This is my big brother. Your main man, Handsome Sex God.
Wow, look at how tall I am, dude.
Okay, to be fair, guys, I'm wearing boots. But okay, so what we're talking about today is the different outlooks on life. Can I go to this first part?
Vroom, vroom. Second part? Go ahead, bro.
Okay, so there's the first part. You can look at life...
Oh, shit. Okay, go ahead.
All right, so you can look at life as, oh, man, there are so many different things that I need to do. Let's say you have a goal of something you want to achieve.
Yeah.
And your one mindset can be, oh, I have so many different things that I need to do in order to reach that. Oh, there's so much stuff. How can I do all of that? How am I ever going to reach that? I have to do this. I have to do that. Or what else? Another way of looking at it is?
Another way of looking at it is, wow, there's so many different boosters, things that I can add to my life, to my regiment that just help me soar and improve and get more results. There's, oh my gosh, there's meditation. Wow, that'll boost me and make me more successful. Oh my gosh, there is exercise that'll give me gains, make me even more attractive and desirable to females. Also, wow, there is socializing with people that makes my life happier, makes me more successful, and makes me get more women as well. So that's awesome.
Brum, brum, brum. Okay, well, can I say something?
Go ahead.
So guys, to just clarify, that means two different perspectives. There's too much to do, or there's so much that I can do to help me.
Yes, dude.
Go get it. You got this, guys.
Great. Brum, brum. Brum, 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 brum.